Welcome back to another Word of the Day video, and the word of the day is
expatiate,
which is to move or wander without intellectually, imaginatively, etc., without restraint. Down to origin, the English verb expatiate. Butchered that. Comes from Latin expatiatus, past participle of expatiare. That's basically the same thing. To move, run, or flow away beyond bounds, spread out, a compound of the prefix ex, out of, throughout, and the verb spatiare, to walk about leisurely, stroll, and the source of German spazieren, to take a walk, stroll. Spatiare is a derivative of the noun spatium, expanse of ground, area, space, racetrack, playing field, act of a play. Expatiate entered English in the 16th century. So with that, let's hear it one more time.
Expatiate.
Clear that notification, and see you in the next video. Bye.